Rotary arms attached to the bottom of your surface cleaner. They can be used for other applications as well, but the most common use is for underneath the housing of a surface cleaner. And they come in various sizes and styles depending on the size of your surface cleaner. And it's important to recognize the output of your pressure washer and match it appropriately to your rotary arm. Sometimes they're referred to as rotary arms or spray bars. Typically you find that there's a quarter inch inlet at the top, and then you'll either have a dual arm, a tri-bar, or a quad arm, just as I've drawn up here. And as you consider what size bar you're going to be using or what size surface cleaner, it's important to realize that the flow rate, or GPM, that your pressure washer puts out is of much utmost critical importance, that is matched appropriately to the size of the attachment you're using. And so with a dual arm, where you have two nozzles, we really suggest that you have a minimum of 4 gallons a minute. That would give you an output of 2 gallons a minute at each nozzle. Anything less than that would greatly diminish your productivity. As you're pushing that surface cleaner along, you may have a reduction in your overall productivity doing a job. If you have a machine that has a higher flow rate, let's say 5 to 6 gallons per minute, then you can use a tri-bar. Obviously, the more flow, the more nozzles you can introduce. So in this scenario, you would get more flow out of each nozzle and enhance your productivity as a result. If you're using a machine with 4 gallons a minute, then you'll notice that you're going to be greatly minimizing the flow rate out of each tip. And by doing that, then you're going to have to make more slow, deliberate passes over your surface. So make sure you choose the bar that's appropriate for the machine that you're using. Again, 8 to 12 gallons a minute, which is a much larger machine, can function with a quad or four rotary arm system. And where you have four nozzles, it would divide your flow rate up either 2 to 3 gallons a minute out of each tip. And these are typically found on much larger surface cleaners, let's say 30 inches or larger, where you have a lot more water volume, a lot more pressure involved. The tips are generally a quarter inch MEG style nozzles or stainless steel or steel. This particular rotor bar is steel. We also have a stainless steel variety, and we can get this style with a quarter inch pipe thread, female pipe thread, or you can also reduce the size to an eighth inch and use a stainless steel T-bar. They're a bit more expensive, but you can reduce the size of the MEG nozzles if you decide to do that route. They come in various lengths of the bars, and so depending on what size your housing is, you need to make sure that you choose the appropriate replacement size. It's always a good idea to check with the manufacturer of your surface cleaner. Certainly by calling us, we can help you with identifying the right size rotary arm for your application. And as always, if you have any questions or any concerns about what you're choosing on the website, or if you're making a good decision, feel free to give us a call and we can let you know what you need to do there. Okay.